Hello everyone, and welcome back to the Tech Warrior channel. Did you know China is relaunching its 6th-generation fighter concept? Military experts say the first flight is likely in Zhuhai for a Tala 6th-generation fighter. China's aerospace industry is known to be pursuing a 6th-generation fighter jet program. In September, the chief of the U.S. Air Combat Command, General Mark Kelly, said that China is on track to produce a 6th-generation fighter while asserting the need for the U.S. to field its next-generation fighter before China does. The U.S. Air Force needs to make sure we get to 6th-gen air dominance at least a month before our competitors, Kelly said. The U.S. is also pursuing the next-generation air dominance program, which includes a manned 6th-generation stealth fighter jet with advanced and never-before-seen capabilities. The airframe of the Talus vehicle spotted at the CAX factory airfield in October 2021 does seem appropriate for realizing an exponential reduction in the signature. The Talus design significantly enhances broadband's low observability against many radar types operating across frequencies. It also reduces the aircraft radar signature from the side and rear view beyond the head-on aspect. The airframe features a large modified diamond-like delta platform with a relatively thin nose section. The wingspan appears to be approximately as long as that of a J-20. This means such a design would offer a long range, high payload capacity, high speed, and low observability. This design provides room for plenty of fuel and a large internal weapons bay. It also reduces weight. In his 2019 interview, Wang highlighted the ability to partner with drones, artificial intelligence, enhanced stealth, and advanced sensors. A most recent instance of this was a mysterious stealthy drone that also emerged ahead of the Zhuhai Airshow, believed to be a loyal wingman concept designed to work with J-20 stealth fighters. Thanks for watching. See you the next videos.